For decades, we've been advancing modern mobility, investing in technologies that deliver a more comfortable and automated driving experience. But what does automated driving really mean? It can be divided into five levels, from level 1, assisted driving, to level 5, full automation. Each level describes the extent to which the car takes over tasks and responsibilities from its driver. This 7 Series right beside me is equipped with various sensors placed all around the vehicle to enable automated driving functions. So let's check them out. First up, we have the front view camera, which sits right here in the middle. Beneath it is the long-range radar, which can detect objects up to 300 meters away. And up here, we have the LIDAR, a laser scanner, which builds a real-time 3D point cloud of the vehicle's surrounding. Above the windshield, we have an 8-megapixel camera for object recognition. And in the side mirrors, we have cameras that cover areas you might not see. Now, let's move to the back of the vehicle. Down here, we have ultrasonic sensors. They are the ultimate cheat code when it comes to tricky parking situations. You have 6 of them in the front of the vehicle and 6 of them in the back of the vehicle. In addition, we have hidden short-range radars. 2 in the front, 2 in the middle, and 2 in the back of the vehicle. And of course, we have more cameras. Okay, enough of talking. Let's put the technology to a test. We're already driving on the motorway, but I'm still driving the car by myself. We're about to change that in just a second. In this BMW 7 Series with the BMW Highway Assistant, I can take my hands off the steering wheel for an unlimited time at speeds of up to 130 kilometers per hour. The system is telling me that Assist Plus is ready, and all I have to do now is take my hands off the steering wheel and boom, the car is driving by itself. All I have to do now is sit back, relax, and watch the traffic carefully. And of course, I have to be ready to take over the driving task at any given time. So another really cool feature I'd like to show you is the active lane changer system with view confirmation. To switch lanes, all I have to do is look in the respective side mirror and the car automatically switches lanes. And by the way, this feature also works perfectly fine when I'm wearing my sunglasses. In addition to the lane change activated by view confirmation, I can also just tap the turn signal once, and if the traffic situation allows, the car will automatically switch lanes. Alright, so we're about to drive into a construction site and the vehicle is now telling me to drive manually again. So you see, we bring safe and reliable automated driving to the streets already today. All thanks to a powerful software stack and a state-of-the-art sensor setup. And we will continue to do so in the future.